Bob is a little boy. He is rowing a blue boat. It is a bright and sunny day. Bob has taken his dog, Billy, along. Bob has lots of baked things to eat. He has brought cakes and biscuits with him. Bob's mom has also packed bananas for him. He also has a story book with him. Bob picks up his binoculars and looks at far away things. He sees windmills. Bob also sees a bridge. Buttercups blossom on the banks of the river. The river is called the Brown River. Billy barks at the butterflies. Bob is scared of the beetles flying above him. There are many birds flying too. Bob and Billy enjoy this lazy ride. Bob also reads his book a little. They enjoy the beauty of the river. Words with the B sound. Bed, B, bath, bench, branch, buffet, beehive, broken, bagpipe, bag, belt, boot, berry, bucket, baboon, bottle, button, bicycle, bell, baby, bowl, black, bubble, brick, breakfast, bulldozer, barber, bat, basket, bomb, bottle, ball, butter, bottom, baker, balloon. On a rainy day. A, as in paint. Sherry the snail peeps out of her shell one rainy morning. She sees that it is raining hard. Sherry goes out for a walk daily on the nearby wall. She takes a friend along. Her friend's name is Daisy. Daisy wears a chain. Today, Sherry is waiting for her friend eagerly. She has to go to her tailor's shop with Daisy. Daisy does not come as there is a hailstorm. An hour passes by and the rain finally stops. There is a bright, colorful rainbow in the sky. Suddenly, Sherry hears a faint sound. Someone is calling her name. It is Daisy.